As I know, here's her medication, and that was like when I got here about 5 minutes ago. She had one under her tongue and had just taken it.
What happened?
Ooh, what?
She gonna be on TV. She gonna be on TV. You don't know. No, we are taking pictures of a woman for a bag.
What did you see?
She's sick.
What happened?
I seen when she was on the ground.
Did you fall? See her fall down?
Yeah, I seen when she fell down.
Uh-huh.
We've been here for about 30, 35 years.
Is it right out in front of your store?
No, we just have a stand. We don't have a store. We come down every Sunday.
You have to get here real early, I guess.
We have to get here early.
5, 6?
No, we get here about 4 to 7.
4 to 7? No, I see. And it's always open at that time.
Yeah, then we have somebody come down and they set up our stand and then bring down our boxes. We keep our stuff in the storeroom. And then we set it up. and generally pretty good business.
Oh, good. And it's pretty much understood that this is your spot because
right.
It's a lot of tradition that way.
It's tradition, right. My mother's here. My grandfather used to sell here. My grandmother. This can carry down in the family from generation to generation.
Can we meet your mom over there?
Yeah, my mother's over here.
Oh, can we walk over? Why don't we let her? Why don't you walk over this way? Okay, and then we'll track.
My mother.
Hi. Nice to see all of you.
You've been down here for some time now, huh?
Oh, yes, we've been down here since the 1960s.
Okay.
Yeah, but before then.
But my father was here in 1924. Wow. My mother and dad were here in 1924.
Do you have old pictures and things like that?
We have some old pictures. Yeah. In fact, we have a lot of pictures that were taken of us at the Tribune. Uh-huh. If you look at the Tribune, you'll find our pictures there.
Uh-huh. You come here now to make a living or to have fun?
No, this is mostly fun.
Like
we don't mind the money, but we're only here one day a week.
Don't want to give it up?
No, it's just... the customers don't let us give it up. They just like our merchandise and like the excitement of coming down.
This is Chichu Fair, and this is my friend Ecto. He stands and guards the store, the dungeon. Anything else you want me to say?
Who is the doctor? How long has the store been here?
This store has been here a year.
A year. Doing good? Doing all right? Doing okay?
Yeah, doing real good. I'm talking to this man right now, partner.
You'll
get in on it, man.
I want to cry.
How many languages he could say that in?
How many languages can I speak?
Yeah.
I know of.
Yeah.
I
challenge me.
How many can you speak?
I challenge you. Yeah. I'm supposed to challenge you about what's mine.
Is that
grand,
right?
Huh? Well, what can I say, brother? Yeah, we've got people be telling. This is who all this is for. All of this is for this little lady right here.
Okay, what's the name of the store?
Esquire Joe's.
Esquire Joe's.
Oh, okay, wait a minute.
Yeah, press the button. I thought I showed everything. Now we're gonna have a hard time with all that music in the background.
Well,
we gotta get close to it.
Go ask him to quiet the music a little bit because we're taking pictures. What's that? Well, we're not supposed to take most of it. We take off the tickets because people used to... Yes, the labels, because most of the time they used to go to the department stores and get money back. So now we have to take off the labels.
How much is that leather jacket over there? The leather jacket?
Yes, 45. Yep. Okay, here's a card for you, Esquire Joe's.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Where do you get your things from?
Chicago.
You have the apparel mart?
Yes. Reuben and Grace.
I know.
Grace, you know. That's, we used a lot of his jackets.
Is that the one in the window that I liked?
Yes.
That's a Grace jacket?
Yes,
that's
ma'am.
It's worth maybe $300.
Well, we don't sell it for that.
I know.
It's about $85 we sell it. We have.
Do you have any?
That's right. It's been a long time. These walls were once... We didn't have no merchandise. We put empty boxes. And we told them that we can't sell them from the boxes because they're sold. But we had nothing in the boxes. So that's how we started with lots of boxes and told them everything was sold. During the night, we'd pick up boxes and we put... But thank God, now everything is... filled up the shelves. We don't have to do that.
I'm a travel agent. You need my car?
Yeah, I'm going to Florida.
Oh, good.
When? Wait.
That's very important.
January.
January 4th?
You're not hard to take.
No?
have you got...
There's a special deal out right now. You've got to buy before October 13th. Though.
Okay, I heard about that.
Okay.
I'll buy it from you.
You want me to call you tomorrow?
No, we're not open this week. Because
I'm going over here and I'll call you tomorrow.
No, not that's tomorrow.
She's got to buy it by October 13th.
Yeah, but you gave her your...
I want her to write her phone number.
Give me, wait, you've got a pencil?
Yeah.
Who's got a pencil?
Yeah.
There's the man with the pencil. Here, what...
Well, I won't be here. You've got a couple of cards in mind. We're going to do business, huh?
Didn't they outlaw paraphernalia? I know in some communities they've outlawed it. Oh, well, they didn't. Did they? Off from the States. That's where they outlawed it. Oh, they would.
What is this, first of all?
This is a tobacco pipe.
I see.
And the way you would use it, you would take your tobacco, put a scream in, then put your tobacco in, put your juice, liquid, whatever, then you would fire it up, and four of your nice, neat friends would take it in. And take, it's four, we have one missing here.
They have a menage a trois.
Yeah, and then you just hold up and load and live. Okay, what else we sell? We sell the Spanish fly, we sell the sunglasses.
Wait a minute, what's Spanish fly?
Spanish fly is an exotic, where'd it go? Yeah, an exotic aphrodisiac which is supposedly turned the individual on. Supposedly turned the individual on. This is for men and women. Now, we're not prejudiced and we're not all the rest of those crazy things. Equal rights.
How does it differ from Swedish fly?
Depends on which mood you want to be in. You just take whichever.
It really has to do with the position, a sexual position.
Right, right.
It really does?
In your mind.
Ah.
In the mind. Remember, these are all placebos.
All in the mind.
All in the mind.
They really don't work.
No. They work just like an aspirin. If you got a headache, you take an aspirin, right? Doesn't work for everybody. Yeah. Then we have the famous male pipe right here. For those who like that, then we got a woman. You'd like to switch. And we also have...
I want a man.
You want a man? Well, we got them all. You know, like that, we even got Chesler Cat and Alice. You put this right there, dear, and you smoke it right there. Gross. That's to keep it from falling over. Oh, you said the medicine cabinet is right here for those who like to play doctor.
One more liquor.
We have all the ingredients for those who like to play doctor. The Monites, the Manitals, the mirrors, the whole gamut. Okay. Over there we have the freebase pipes for those who like the freebase.
That's stuff for reefer.
And
that's a bong right there.
Yeah. What do you do with that?
You smoke marijuana out of it.
And what is it?
Stuff for reefer.
Make you feel good?
No.
How do you know about it?
Because I know. Because I just know.
Sunglasses, all of them the same price, $4.
They're all $4?
$3.
How about I give you all the money? I got it.
All right. All of it now.
That's it. Everything.
Okay. That's cool. Give him a pair of glasses, Harold.
Let's see. Which ones would look good on me?
So you got more than $3, man.
Well, then.
Yeah.
So how about that yellow?
There you go.
No. Are you sure?
Okay. Yeah, that's cool, man. I'll make it up on the next guy. Don't worry.
Okay.
It's Maxwell Street. If I don't get you, I get the next guy. Oh, my dear.
Should I start a new trend on the North Shore?
$3, baby. American money, $6 yen. In God we trust.
The Bible said, repent therefore and be converted, that your sin may be blotted out. My sister, brethren, Jesus is coming back again.
Now I tell men and women to turn away from sin, turn away from adultery, fornication, lying, stealing, backbiting, hating one another. I tell people to love everybody. Jesus is coming back. I tell them that if they don't turn away from sin, they will go to a lake of fire burning with brimstone.
Who's next?
Why don't you come in here? You can take a better view from in here.
Okay. Go look in. Bye, baby.
Come right in here.
Down here.
And you can get everybody.
You want people too, don't you?
Huh?
How much is on there?
You want to get on TV?
Give me a fork up.
You taking my picture?
Yeah.
Well, let me take this off. Now take my picture.
How's the ice cream?
Good. Will you get out of here, Joey?
Okay, man.
What do you want me to tell you?
Yeah,
but so many people say they're making bills on Maxwell Street, but we're never in it. They take it, but we go to see the pictures, but we're never in it.
Yeah, well, we finally get some.
Yeah, call us. We'll come.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, tell us.
Who's your most difficult customer when you come? The people that you have to serve. Huh? Who's the most difficult person you have to serve?
Anybody.
Black, white, Mexican?
Anybody.
Everybody? They all give you a hard time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do they show a lot of respect towards you?
Yeah.
Good. That's all that counts.
That's all.
Okay.
Oh, you took my picture today out there on my stand, right? Oh, she didn't take my picture all day long. Yeah.
Cross the feet here with this lady here. I'll be back in here now.
Okay.
Listen, we will. We promise we'll come down.
All right. Is it still going?
It shouldn't be.
Oh, it is.
It is. See, what
happened? Oh, you got to shut it off.
Okay, hit the button. Hit the button.
And that's the microphone.
This is our style.
45 years.
Our style, so I've been there 15 years. We sell clothes.
45 years I've been here in this neighborhood and seen everything. Everything.
Tell them something.
I can tell you everything I saw here is between the Carnival of Joy and the Carnival of Hell. So now it's on the way to the new progress of the University of Illinois. Will be the most educational center in the world. In my opinion, within the next year or two, all this business will be closed out. It'll be completely university scientific research. That's my honest and candid opinion of 45 years' experience.
Come on, Francis. Come on in here. Come and say something.
Where's Francis?
What am I supposed to say?
Another veteran of
Francis,
Francis is looking for a husband. A nice husband.
How old?
She wants one about 50. And I'm looking for one about
40.
40? Right.
This man, is he taken?
No, not interested.
I'm a single man, not married, and I don't need no money no more. I'm retired, have plenty of money, and I don't have to work. I just staying around here for killing a little time.
Don't you need a woman to take care of?
No, I don't need no women.
No.
He's
not that kind of man. That's not my speed.
He's looking for something better than that.
Yes, sir, I sure am.
Hey, this is Junior.
Oh, Junior.
This guy does everything. This guy, let me tell you about this guy here, boy. Would you believe he's Bruce Lee's uncle? Look, show him. Get in that big barnyard smile.
Here's a young lady that can tell you here. She weighed 375 pounds when she came here. She went on a strict diet.
No, I won't say that.
She lost 200 pounds.
You know that.
Yes, sir. Take a look how she stand up. Would you kind of show them how you lost the weight? Magnificent. Absolutely. And I can tell you the honest, candid opinion.
This is designer jeans here. This is what you call abstract drawing, different designs and colors. It's a very good picture. Tell him to take the good artist to draw this.
Sure is.
This is the rear end of jeans.
He wants to be discovered. Because he does very good drawing. He really does.
He does, yeah.
He does excellent drawing here. Uh-huh. He wants to be discovered.
My honest and candid opinion, there's only about 10 Jewish people in this whole Maxwell Street area. It's Korean town will be here within the next year. All the Jews are gone. They're going back to their homeland. Peace at last.
Somebody else.
Here's another young lady's work here.
Oh, here's Sharon. Here's Sharon.
And our private secretary.
Say hello.
Hi, how you doing?
That's right. That's Sharon.
This is Sharon Lucas, the beautiful lady in Jewtown. Right? This lady right here, this is the beautiful lady in Jewtown. See her? That's her after she got a bow bath. That's Sharon. This is, see her hair? That's her temple look. Look at her.
Good morning, John.
This is part of what's going on today, huh? She'll eat no scripts. She watches General Hospital every day. General Hospital fans here, right? All my children, General Hospital, as the world went backwards. But is that world return? 26.
In 1935, people were out here, the streets were jammed with people. Restaurants was open, cafeterias were open, bands were playing, and people were singing on the streets, and everybody was happy. Now it's a ghost town at last.
You said I have my own stand here many years ago. What year was that?
Yeah,
your own stand
I
here?
Came here when I was 17 years old.
Yeah, before the Dan Ryan was built.
Yeah, before the highway was built. I had three stores all the years back. Uh-huh. And then, I'm not such a good speaker.
Oh, you're fine.
Her and her husband had a big brawl about who get all the money.
Yeah.
She took all the money and lost him.
A wonderful sex
life. I took the store and the four kids.
Oh, I'm still here.
And what is your name, sir?
My first name and last name. Edward is the first name. Burris is the last name. B-U-R-R-E-S. And my boss couldn't very well, you know, announce it, so she asked me, could I call you Marcia?
What kind of name is that?
Well, Marcia's a Jewish name, really. So, you know, I mean, you know, they call a person Marcia, so that she could understand and remember, so that's why she, you know, used to call me Marcia.
What does it mean?
No, that's just a name, really. That's just a name, that's all.
Do the Shabbos month is got Albert. In Freitag 30 haben wir da weggegangen. In so gewinn alle Iden um Gott, die Sache zu gehen zu der Schiel, in Eint, und die ganze Sache übergedreht sich. Es sind die Stücken jüdische Menschen in Rimdu, alle Kuriens, da übergenehmt die ganze Area, sie haben das Geld, wie sie kriegen das Geld, aber sie kriegen das Geld immer dem. Und sie haben auch das ganze Business von alle Iden.
Wie wünschst du? Du wünschst in dem Area oder du wünschst du etwas anderes?
Oh, that sounds familiar. Yeah, you know,
well, that means, where do you live, or do you live in this area?
Uh-huh.
That's what that means.
A little bit north of here.
Yeah, oh, I see. Well, I didn't think that you'd possibly pick that up. I know usually a few words the younger people, they pick up, but not too many of them really, you know.
He and the whole place, 10 Jewish people left. Jews have gone away. They got wealthy, they're healthy, they disappeared and took their wealth away. But they survived. Beautiful.
What was the most exciting thing that happened? Were there any shootings or anything outside?
Well, you can find from anything you can think of. Cutting people's heads off,
shooting
people in the stomachs.
2 weeks ago, the baggage store owned by a Korean guy was shot at 4 o'clock 2 weeks ago. He was shot and killed and robbed, okay? Over there, last week, Slicker Sam, villain over here.
Where is it?
Oh, here I am behind you.
Okay.
This building right here, this guy was robbed. Slicker Sam, right there.
Uh-huh.
They was robbed and the crook was apprehended. They also robbed that store right on the corner over there. This area here is known for the thieves. They have caught the mollies on the streets and everything. They be out there playing the card games and the hustle game, the con games.
The thing is, we want it to close up before it gets dark, you see, because it gets dark too fast, so around 3 o'clock, 2:30, we start, you know.
Actually not as it
is. Yeah, and it's not safe around here, you know, to hang around. And even you people shouldn't be around here. Because, you see, well, don't mean nothing.
How long have you been here on Maxwell Street?
All my life.
Really?
Mm-hmm. So,
are you rich?
Huh?
Are you rich?
I'm rich in health, but not in the pocketbook.
Good answer, though.
Well, what else can I say? Am I rich? Who's rich today?
Well, we can say the health and the strength of the
even the rich man isn't rich because he's got an ailment. So.
Is it pretty good business to sell the stuff?
Yeah.
Make pretty good. What are you making a good day? $100?
I make as much as I can get.
Where did this come from?
I ain't worried about that, huh? We sell it on the street, lady. We sell them on the streets. I don't know. Now. Y'all can have a pizza.
There's questions you don't ask.
Buy what you want to buy.
Oh, yeah, it's only $2. We're going to buy that, aren't we?
$2 a piece. Those over there. Those are $2 a piece over there.
You gonna buy them?
Wait, I'll chip in a dollar. Who wants
one?
Can
I have this for a dollar?
No, you can't have that for a dollar.
Jack.
Go ahead.
He's got a customer.
Well, don't bother. Go ahead.
Take 65 from the man, will you please?
Jack. School jacket, Jack?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on. I'm good.
So the story is that he showed you the celebrities that were here.
This is Mr. Shaven. Daughters and sons here. Okay, this is his daughter. Take a picture here with this actor. I don't know his name, but
okay. Oh, yeah.
Right. And that's Leonard Shaven, was his daughter up there. This eye here, that's the alderman. That's my uncle, that rifle up there with the owner. That's the alderman. That's my uncle.
Hey. You know what I do? You know what I do? I give you both of them. Watch them. Both of them. No time. You can't beat that. It's the best deal I get anybody all day.
Yeah, I do need a rifle.
If you know anything about Seiko, you know $30 is less than $330 on the volume anyway.
Well, but Sam, I know the link is gonna be too big. It's gonna be too big.
No, it ain't gonna be too big. This here adjusts to all sizes. Let me show you something. Look here. You wanna take a picture of it? Let me see.
Got to watch them.
Hey, Joe. And it could adjust to how you just that. It adjusts to how you just
that.
That's the lady. This is man's here. And I'll give you a deal for both of you and your man.
Give me
$20 to take both of them. Both pieces. I'm probably getting in the way.
I'm listening what you're saying, but see, I gotta get you used to it.
Yes, give me $15 to take the watch first. Give me $15. I was asking for 30. You know, 30 is less than 3:30.
Yeah, I know. Huh?
I got wallets on sale.
Right.
Wow, is that
stuff here?
I got it.
I'll put him on the hood so he can take a picture.
The hood of the car.
Right here?
Yeah.
I have to.
Don't take that sheet off.
Can you take a picture of him now?
Very nice.
That's a big eagle, ain't it?
Move, John. They don't want your picture.
All right. Okay, get up and go see that man.
How do you all fit in this car? It must be tough, huh?
You get in there.
Here we go. Come on. Bye-bye. See you next week. Get the guy for a panel. How you doing?
Okay, how you sell?
All right. Would you sell anything today?
Yeah, socks.
Socks, huh?
Yeah.
Did a pretty good day?
Pretty good day, thank God.
That's good.
Wasn't bad.
That's great. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Now, you want to take that?
No, you got it. Go ahead and pack it up, please.
Yeah, I hope so.
How many people got to get in the car?
That's them two. So I'm going to catch the bus.
All right. Bye.
Okay, that's it.
Bye-bye.
Stand by.
They're going out of business.
Yeah, they are, my way, man. I think they're going to make a restaurant out of it.
Ha ha ha.